Hey Kara, how's it going?
I'm good. Kind of sad this is the last time I'll get to wear the cat cosplay, but I'm sure that'll change because it's as well. It was nice and cool this morning, but it seems to be warming up again, so yay, I guess. How about you? Oh, yeah, have you given yourself a shout out yet? Hey, Mycodium. Don't normally see you here right at the start. How's it going? You just finished your coursework. Nice. So you've got the rest of the week to yourself then, or are you getting more soon? Ah, there's more scene. Too bad. Kiara, you had to refresh. Did you miss anything? I know, just chatting with Mercadian. Here, I'll just try and get these links done a bit faster. Oh, no problem. I always try to catch your streams when I can. Speaking of, have you shouted yourself out yet? Because if you don't, I'll have to get someone else to do it, or do it myself. Yes, that is shouting out Invisible Girl. He does indeed deserve shout outs, but how about giving yourself one? Yeah, very funny. Someone give Kiara a shout out before I'm forced to do it for her. You don't need to be a mod to use the markup. Anyway, that's all the links sorted. So then, how's everyone doing? Oh, yeah. Fluff on these ears is getting out of control. Yep, I'm doing good, Kiara. I believe we've got a game to play, anywho. I can't show it to the camera right now, but I've got basically started sketching out the general shape I want to do my ears. Oh, hey, Nellis. Excellent use of a quote there. And yeah, that's basically a large pile of graph paper and... Well, obviously, I can show you these again. So these will be fun. Yep, time for another 4-hour stream. I'm kind of hoping it won't last that long. Oh yeah, speaking of cosplay stuff. As some of you might have heard, I've started a blog. I forgot to create a command to plug that, but go ahead and I'm just putting that link in the chat. So yep, feel free to read 2,500 words on why I love playing Tiefling Rogues. But anyways, I do believe we've got a boss to fight. So, I'm not entirely sure what to do here, because I know there was another direction to go in, so I don't know. I don't know if the boss I just fought was optional, or if there's just more goodies that way. One hit kill from Bo, that's what we like to see. So yeah, last stream where we just found a secret item in there. I remember before I fought that boss, I actually went this way before doubling back. Oh yeah, that's true. Last stream I played Ace Attorney. Last Breath of Fire stream then. Kibi, Cat Girl versus God? The Cat Girl versus God? Isn't that just anime? I mean, yeah.
Hey, JRPG, so same difference. Exactly. JRPGs are just playable anime. And as everyone knows, it's not a JRPG until you realise you need to, your end goal is to kill God. Oh yep, thanks for handling shoutouts, Kiara. You've been one to yourself, yep. Love how the enemies in this dungeon are just dropping tons and tons of gold. But I'm not actually yet. Well, it's not like I've got anywhere to spend it. Yeah, exactly. It's going to be an intense battle. One of the most dangerous figures in all of existence, fighting against God. Okay, let's just chip away as a paladin. Hey Dragon Quarter. Oh snap, Katt plays Breath of Fire 2. Yeah. I assume that's a reference to Breath of Fire 5. Funnily enough, 2 is your favourite. Fair enough. My first was 4. I guess I never really gave 5 a try because, you know, I just can't with time limits on completing a game. Wait, which way did I go? Dragon Quarter is still worth a try, even if you can't get into it. The timer's menacing at first, but you have to do a lot of wandering to really mess up the timer. Yeah, I guess it's kind of like Fallout and the original Pikmin. You know, it does add something to it, but yeah, it's just kind of hard for me to get by the limit, you know. Oh hey Iris. Hello amazing streamer, how are you doing? Is there an amazing streamer in my chat? Dragon Quarter, you think Majora's Mask's timer is more menacing to you? Yeah, well, I didn't actually mind Majora's Mask just because it sort of well, basically I could rewind whenever I wanted. So it didn't really feel like a timer. How are you doing anyway, Iris? Yep, my day's been good. Obviously, today's one of my days off work. So I've just sort of slept off the weekend. A chest. I must have the contents of the chest. At Bigelow, your favourite thing about Breath of Fire 2 is somehow it manages to slip through the Nintendo of America's censorship with all the killing of God. Yep, this is true. Shame the translation wasn't up to the same standards of 1, but you can't have everything, I suppose. Quarter, you're guessing because it released late into the SNES life cycle, Nintendo of America probably didn't care too much or were happy to get a few more SNES games out before the N64. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, inventory's full. We can work with this. Don't I need? Oh yeah, you've been streaming Paladins quite a bit lately, Iris. How's that going? Okay, so the Holy Shield's worse than the Dragon Shield, but okay, it's worse than the army GL. Better than the thunder GL. Doesn't have the polish of Overwatch, but its characters are fun and unique. Fair enough. I know you've been having fun playing as like the worm lady or something like that. Oh, thanks to the hydrate. It is a warm day. Okay, obviously I've mentioned it before, but for some reason the poison status in this doesn't actually do anything outside of within battles, and just hurts you if you move with it during a battle. Level 45, that'll do. Okay, so I guess there's just one more chest up here. You know, I don't know why I'm saving Nina's MP when I know this is going to be a heal on the way back, but... I love how Nina keeps critting just to do like 14 damage. Okay, so Iris, you say paladins doesn't make as many changes as Overwatch does, but does make incremental updates. Oh dear. Yeah. Be honest, I haven't played Overwatch in a long time. I mean, to be honest, I haven't even caught up with the sort of comics and stuff they release now. Oh dear. Okay, that was a mean trick. I mean, whatever you want to say about Overwatch, I think Symmetra is one of the things I like most about what they did. If only because it's very rare to see an autistic character who's not completely defined by being autistic, you know? Yeah, Overwatch had a sort of a strong start. But if I'm honest, it sort of used up a lot of that goodwill. I mean, the loot boxes didn't help much, but... Okay, so at least I know that doesn't do anything. Now, how do I get to that chest without being dumped down there again? Dragon hat. Okay. is that extra few extra points of defense worth the drop in wisdom? Yeah, maybe. Well, back to our previously scheduled final boss fight. Oh yeah, those are amuse her. Oh well. Nellis, what you liked about Overwatch that was that the loot boxes didn't give you anything that made you more dangerous. After having played TF2 in its orange box status and one Call of Duty game. Yeah, I suppose... at least it wasn't pay to win, but... it wasn't particularly nice about it still. Because at the end of the day, the game was pretty much built, so you'd compulsively want to buy them. I mean, even did that sort of thing of making them very easy to get when you first started the game, but make it harder and harder to get a free loot box, you know? And as someone with terrible personal control, I decided to give it up. Kind of like the implication that Bo can basically snipe anything. Yeah, it's nice that they made maybe a bit of an effort with representation, but at the end of the day, then again, I suppose when you think about it, was it really I sometimes actually wonder if the whole some countries won't let them sell in that market if they leave it in, thing was just an excuse. Okay, what's this way then? you can. Nerlis, regarding loot boxes, you've always been really cheap, so you don't relate to that problem. Yeah, that's fair. I mean, my problem isn't necessarily that I'm in a weird state case of being stingy, but also being prone to compulsive behaviour. I wonder if it's immune to all magic or... You do still buy magic boosters. Wow. I suppose that's a thing. When I was a kid, I was really into Pokemon, but I couldn't really afford many trading cards, so... I really should look up what circumstances Angel actually works on because I don't think I've actually run into anything that's hurt by it yet. In a bit, Nolas. Okay, what's through here then? Okay, I think I've just gone in a loop. Thank you. your bow's getting quite low on MP. Nihilus still looking at the crotch of the Hotcher's sprite. Yeah, that is some very unfortunate garment design there. Okay, I've been this way before. Imagine getting killed by the spellcaster's melee attack. Imagine. Yeah, one low key thing I've noticed that definitely follows sort of like original advanced D&D rules. Attacks that even if every attack always does at least 1 point of damage, basically. I'm actually wondering if that specifically got inherited from D&D. Okay, I guess we've ended up backtracking a bit. One hit kill attack succeeded, where a normal attack would also have succeeded. Oh well. I can just use... Just going ahead and using Cure when I haven't even done anything yet. Talk about overestimating your needs there. 50 minutes in, right before the final boss, and I've just been wandering around the dungeon again. No less redeemed, ask me anything. Are we there yet? Not quite. Is Jesus a xenomorph? You're gonna have to explain that one to me. We're going to fight Jesus and we're in a very xenomorph lair. To be fair, I think the entity we're going up against here is more like a classic idea of a demiurge. Although, now that you mention it, the sort of random electric lights and the sort of Gargoyle-esque architecture do actually kind of remind me of the sort of penultimate level of Alien Isolation. What's a demiurge? Basically, a demiurge is a entity that it's sort of in the position of a monotheistic, all-powerful deity, but isn't actually the true creator, and is just sort of pretending to be. You know, sort of like that whole vaguely racist trope where someone pretends to be a god for an uncontacted society, but like something with that actually has godlike powers, maybe back it up a bit. Yep, like an avatar. Actually, no, not like an avatar, because it's not actually got anything to back it up. It's just a powerful entity that's claiming to be the true god. I'd say more like you. If you want a Star Trek comparison. I think I might have gone a bit lost. Okay, do I have any healing left? One use of cure two. Okay, I'm here again. I never got to that treasure chest, did I? There you go, all topped up. Oops. Oh, didn't mean to run, but current poll. Are we there yet? We get there when we get there. Yes, really? No. There is relative, or just look out of the window. Fun fact, the Amon enemies are actually part of the secretive, but actually very overt, a group of magical demons known as Amon Amus. Kiara, you're not going to answer that poll because it doesn't have a so help me, I'll turn this car around response. Yeah, that's fair. Ooh. Try to adjust my wig and I messed up a bit there. Oh well. I think my favourite characterization meme is the McDonald's one. Okay, and we're back here. I like how the dragon god statues are still asking, "What do you want, the dragon god?" When you're literally knee deep in an ancient demonic ruin. Speaking of, it was actually super nice of them to still leave the statues to the dragon god lying around. Okay, just update this spend point. Okay, I don't see anything around here. Where am I supposed to walk onto the trap? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I really should just stop walking back and healing, but... Ooh, a chest. Nihilus, this game needs repels. Any game with an encounter rate needs repels. To be fair, there is the smoke ability, but it doesn't seem to do that much. King hat. Okay, inventory's full again. Okay, that was a waste of time. I'm beginning to wonder if those enemies are scripted to automatically attack Ryu, as they don't seem to attack anyone else at the moment. Demon DR. All right, yep. DR stands for dagger. Another teleporter. Okay, I think I just got teleported to the other side of the map. Seems a little pointless, but... Okay, let's just see what's down south. Nellis, you checked the guides. Do I want advice? Yeah, go ahead. Probably be here another 4 hours otherwise. Okay, that door looks important. The final boss is through the north door of this room. Okay. I'll go look south then. the south takes you back into the dungeon. Okay, I won't go that way then. We'll want to have to do this dungeon. And the King Hat is the only loot in here. Okay. I'll go back to the heal point and head for the north then. It is recommended your characters be in their mid to late 40s to early 50s at least. Yeah, close enough. I suppose I could stay here and grind for quite a while, since I've got a source of healing, but you know. But yep, we're 50 minutes into the. An hour and a half into the stream. So let's get this final boss already. I say we're running, we're running. Yep, this looks like the place.
You came this far, my destined child, Nikanoru.
Only other hint that seems necessary is use Anthony on turn 1. Fair enough.
Nikanoru, first of all, I thank you for opening.
Hey, Iki. Are we there yet? Yes, we're there.
The gates. I will go through the open gates and I will bless the world. With desperation. Everything living will be look up to me and feel happiness as they accept death.
Are you crazy or something? What are you rambling about? He's Nikanori. Kiara, that's it. We're driving back to Orlando.
You don't understand, Nikanoru. Nikanoru is the word for dead beings. It is your name. You're all dead.
I'm sure that sounds a lot more badass than the original translation.
Life means nothing inside that crystal. I'll give you an endless pain, but you won't suffer alone. Eventually, everything in the world will follow in your path, in through death. Oh, you say that is the strength of the destined child? You think that you're more powerful than I, the power of God?
Sir, this is a JRPG. Yes, a bunch of 17-year-olds are going to be more powerful than you.
I don't appreciate that. Bo, he met Ryu as a child, and the two became buddies.
I can't get over how they've consistently just said buddies for the entire time.
And now his life is over.
Oh no. You cannot do that to my party. I just leveled them up.
You quietly watch your friends disappear. This is the difference between your strength and my strength. Nina. She was chased out of the royal family because of her black wings. But she continued to think about the good of the royal family and tried to disappear. And now her wish will come true. Her life is over. Katt. Fighting is the only way she knew to express herself. But she saw a strength she never knew in Ryu. And now her life is over.
Uh-oh. Looks like Ryu's about to mob out.
So, what do you think? Ryu, of your pitiful life, it easily crumbles in God's hands. Even if you're called the destined child, or the brave one, you'll still be washed away by a stronger power. While the world explodes in front of me, you'll sit there and realise your weakness.
Icky, you're starting to think this lad doesn't like kids. Yeah, looks that way. Okay, mate, I'm supposed to shake out of it. The screaming of Ryu's heart shattered the binding on Death Haven. Devon. All that is left are the fragments of the crushed crystal.
Are you saying you'll break my barricade again? Ryu, you really do upset me.
Oh, thanks for giving Icky the shout out, Kiara. And yep, I'm good, Icky. I mean, any day's good when you're dressed as a cat girl, but... Oh yeah, for those who haven't read it, by the way, I've started a blog. Thanks for the quote, Icky. If you want to read 2,500 words on why I like playing tiefling rogues. Something burst within Ryu when he saw Devon. Devon is how I decided it's pronounced. Oh, he's sprinting all the way down the corridor.
Break into pieces, Ryu.
Again, I'm sure that sounded much more badass than the original Japanese.
I can't believe that I would lose to a crumb like this. It is impossible, as high God.
Okay, when do we get to see his final form?
God? God cannot die. Ryu? Rah! Destined child. Grr! Arg!
Okay, he's not messing about there, is he? You understood that reference, Icky? Excellent. Okay, let's use the Anfany. All of Ryu's strength. Let's see it. I'm guessing it was supposed to be infinity or something. Oh cool, is he summoning Samus Aran? The memory of his friend appeared in Ryu's heart. I have all the party members I couldn't be bothered to bring with me. Ryu fought of the Dragon Clan. Ryu fought about the world. Burb. Ryu had friends to fight with him and a world to save. Ryu knew that the time had come for him to carry out his destiny and face up to full life consequences.
Rawr. You're a shrewd man. How can you fight God this far? It is deplorable. Fine, I will rend the flesh from your bones. Killing you is only a start. There'll be songs written about the beauty of the pain that I shall inflict upon you all.
Okay, he claims to be a god, he's pulled us into a featureless void, he's the final boss, alright. Icky, you went to put food in the oven, is he dead already? Not quite, but... Okay, let's break out all the good spells. Oh yep, everyone's critty in the first round. Good, good. Well, since we're just getting started. Oh. Yep. ASMR stream. Okay. Well, I suppose there's no point in saving the wise bee owls. Doesn't really need a cure. Oh yeah. Might as well use defense up. Gold dragon, melee attack. Yeah, I can just use that for now.
Beagle's power.
Oh, what? That's cheating. Stealing's one thing, but stealing health? That's low. Okay. Oh yep, go Katt. Okay, I'll have Katt use a roost on herself. just make sure she doesn't get... Have Katt use a roast on the main character, just to be sure. Bow use a wisdom fruit, just so he doesn't run out of MP in an opportune moment. Let's just see how much this does with just 20 MP. Okay, that's useless. I'm just gonna melee attack. Aris, you're saying this boss is kinda hot? Eh, not my type.
God's power.
So what, that's like 240 HP total it stole. Alright, it didn't steal HP, it stole AP. That sucks. Yeah, I imagine this is just basically a load of static tiles with some animated points. Bone laser. Ouch. Yeah, the SNES can do big sprites. But he isn't worth the memory. Oh god, is it doing this every turn? For the mucker. Oh no. You've looked at the scene with DevTools before, but you can't remember. You'll have to dissect it again. Yeah. Off the top of my head. You could probably just look up the sprite sheets and check that. Please stop doing that. It's rude. Come on. Deathhaven is tough, by the way. Yeah, I'd got that impression. How much HP does he have anyway? 10k. Great. Wish I'd been keeping count of his health just so I had an idea of how I was doing here, but... Okay. Or is he gonna have like 50 different forms?
Why? Why, Ryu? Do you want to kill me? I only wanted a little murder as a treat. Why? Why don't you understand that?
Yes, Iki, we're nearly there.
The destruction of the world is fate. I don't understand. Why does the world and the people resist destruction?
Exactly, Iris. Now for the next three phases.
Why don't they want to die? I don't understand.
Kiara, can we leave Iki on the side of the road and drive away?
I will disappear now. I'll dream about destruction. Goodbye, Nikanaru.
Yeah, we can't do that. He's a Scotsman. Who knows what mischief he might get up to. We did it, Ryu. When we were trapped in the crystal, I thought I heard Ryu's voice. When I came to, I was alive again.
Anthony was the strength for all of us, to fight together.
I guess the real power was the friendship friends made on the way then. We really did defeat the demon. Yes, yes, we wanted to get together, including the people waiting for us in town. Ryu remembered the faces of each friend. He felt a strong desire to see all of them. He wanted to share his victory over the dragon with his friends. He wanted to share this joy with everyone. So long, final boss. No, that's silly game. That wasn't a dragon. I mean, it's sort of established that the dragons and the demons were the same thing. It's just a matter of PR. Oh, thanks for the bits, Icky. 100 bits on the pride flag. Excellent. Say, Mina, my adorable sister, because of your wings, we saved the world from destruction. I'm now going to fight the destiny of my black wing, Mina. Breath of Fire 2. Wait, is that Patty or... No, that's just one of the girls. Guess it's time to enjoy that ending cutscene then. Oh, what's this? Plot twist? The Destined Child. Meanwhile, the party members I didn't bother with. September 1994, Project BF2. I wonder if that animation was supposed to imply they were teleporting, or if they were... See? Just as I said, Ryu's really great. It's true. I honestly thought so. You have nothing to be embarrassed about. There's nothing funny about being called a brave man, when you consider what you have accomplished.
My buddy. Our brave friend. Now, let's go, buddy. Everyone's waiting.
Ryu? Iris, isn't it wild that it's never brought up in-game that Patty is Ryu's younger sister from the beginning of the game? Yeah, it sort of implied it, but most of the outright confirmations are sort of lost in translation. I mean, you have to just sort of infer it based on the fact that all of the, there's a couple of people who look kind of like her in the Dragon Village thing. And that she says something about, wanting her big brother. Something in Ryu's mind bothered him.
Great job, Destined Child. You did an excellent job of accomplishing the long-cherished dream of the Dragon Clan. Their favor is gone, so the remaining demons have weakened. Our duty of watching the demons will be easier now. You really did do a good job, Ryu. As in the legend, evil has been defeated. There is no reason for you to still be here. Go back with your friends. Goodbye, Ryu. Goodbye, Ryu. I believe that you'll fulfill your destiny.
Iris, it's only something ever brought up in supplementary materials. Will fall. Wise Dragon said that Devon will fall. So, as I said earlier, this is the good ending.
I don't understand. I will disappear now. I'll dream about destruction. Goodbye, Nikanoru.
Ryu felt that his mission was not yet complete. Steven had not really disappeared. It was just asleep to regenerate once again. If it transforms into a dragon, he can protect this land like his mother did. So yeah, in the sort of normal ending, he turns into a dragon. Huh? Where's Ryu? What are you doing, Ryu? You intend to become a dragon and protect this place? How do you just guess that? It isn't fair. Please think it over. I can't stand another person so important to me going away. But since I did the side quest, you're not wrong, Ryu. Death Haven has not disappeared completely. It is not a mistake that you, as the destined child, protect this place. What you're about to do is the correct road for the destined child. I am proud of you for facing your destiny with courage, my son. However, I don't remember raising you to hurt your friends. The energy recharge is complete. Ah. Ryu, stand back. I'm mobbing out. Okay, I'll stop making that joke now. I mean, to be fair, if anything was Morbin time, it was the gold dragon attack. Charge! Oh, hey, Catbat made that. Can we get them a shout out? The engine will stop. Oh, hush, you're mostly lurking. You do not require shouts. Okay then. Oh, looks like... Yep, thank you for handling shout out to Kiara and Nolas. I'll allow you to lurk in peace then, Katt.
Ryu, you lost your mother because I was not strong enough. This is the least I can do to make up for it, my son.
Getting a lot of mileage from the hidden in the grass animation there.
Until the demon regains his strength again, and until the birth of the next destined child, I'll protect this land. I'll keep the entrance to the town that you and I built together sealed. You should not stay here. You must spread justice and your beliefs all over the world.
Exactly, Iki. I cast town.
No, that was very painful.
You like my cosplay? I'm digging the cosplay. You didn't know if you've been around for one where I had it on. Yeah, I only finished it for the last few streams, I guess. 3 or 4.
Ryu, When you and your wonderful friend spread the strength of your beliefs, Deafhaven will never be able to return.
I'm quite happy with how it turned out. These ears were actually my first experience painting faux fur.
Yo, welcome home.
Okay, and that's end quick credits. Cast. Ooh, high res sprites. Exactly, Icky. Rocks fall, God dies. I mean, that's how many D&D campaigns should end. The DM doing the whole rocks fall, everyone dies thing, but to the main villain. Kiara, that seems short. Yeah, kind of a short JRPG. Poutry, what? Icky, or if no rocks are available, drop the boss. Yep, of course, sometimes you can split the difference if the boss happens to be made of rock. Yep, or you can keep the rock boss to drop in a future boss. I like how the end credits are basically just a sort of a retelling of the whole game. It's been nice getting in touch with my inner cat girl again. These end credits give Katt the her proper name of Rinpoche-chan, which was her name in the original Japanese, and I think it's actually Chinese for forest fist or something like that. Kiara, you don't like rocks, they're too grounded. Well, not as much as rubble. Other punny names we've established. Spar's name is just short for his Japanese name, Asparagus. Rand's full name is, of course, Rand Marks, or Landmark. Nina is just called Nina. Same as in every game. Ryu is, well, Ryu's a name that's always connected with dragons anyway. Yep, the credits have the pun names. Oh yeah, that's the witch from like a third into the game. An entire convention of cute pink haired witches. Imagine. Icky, the pun names were because companies didn't like giving proper credits to the staff. Oh yeah, that's actually where Easter eggs originally came from, isn't it? Tragic, really. Oh, guess they're rebuilding. Alright, it's showing what's happening now. So I guess Kat's back to fighting in the Colosseum. I guess the princess had her important arc of losing weight. Rand's mum remains dead. Here you got to skedaddle for D&D. Thank you for the stream. Congrats again on wrecking God and stuff. Yep, thanks as always, Icky. Hope 4th edition treats you well. Tell everyone I say hi. I said hi. Yep. Mina remains in the body of a bird. Hey, Yan. Glad you enjoyed it. You'll mostly be keeping Nick out of trouble. As if. Oh yeah, that guy. Nick's raiding me with a party of 12. Cursed raid. You're just in time for the end credits. Got a whole shamanized party there. Oh, thanks for the resub, Andres. Ooh-woo indeed. 16 months. That's 2 stream babies. How's it going, Nick? Had a happy birthday? I didn't realise you were streaming. I'm guessing you had to finish up for D&D. He just disappeared for it. Oh yeah. 2 stream babies would be 18 months, wouldn't it? Oh cool, you did some Fall Guys. The Boys of Autumn. Okay, I see what you did there. You almost won your first game, but then not so much. Oh, thanks, Summer. Yeah, you're right, Kat. Maybe one of the stream babies is premature. The end. So, yep, I got the best ending. So, the we basically dropped an entire town on the boss. So, Sila is away forever. Instead of the main character having to turn into a dragon. Katt, you'd like to drop a town on your boss. Isn't that a mood? Enfys, the town's going to have a bad time in a millennia or two. Well, the whole dropping the town on the boss was actually to stop that happening in the first place, so... None saw the body, Enfys, so it's still alive. Maybe. But in any case, I'm really sorry to do this. The game's ended, so... I basically have to quit. Create a save point. And back to the game selection. And you're quite welcome, Summer. Obviously, you'll be able to watch the entire thing again on the VOD if you want to. What are we at? 2 hours, 20 minutes. Ah, that's perfectly fine for a stream, I think. Sorry to raid out right when... Yep, Earthworm Jim. Such a groovy guy. Shame about the guy who created him. Okay, let's go to the large webcam. But yeah, Earthworm Jim and the TV series are pretty good. Yeah, Earthworm Jim himself is a pretty groovy guy. Well, anyway, before I find someone to raid, let's find out what I'll be starting on Wednesday. Resident Evil was in the lead, but you never know. There may be maybe a surprise. Oh yeah, just to shamelessly do some plugging again. As some of you might have heard, I've started the blog. The first article, and that's Why I Love Playing Tiefling Rogue, so if you want to give that a read, that's just 2,500 words on me prattling on about Tiefling Rogues. And yeah, don't worry, Cass, I knew you meant Earthworm Jim, not the creator of the series. Kiara, this was a nice stream. Glad you enjoyed it. Sorry about this, Firefox is taking ages. So yeah, I'm just sort of stalling for time here by rambling on about anything. Yeah, my next stream is probably going to be just sort of just like a list of sort of mini reviews of very easy, simple cosplay things you can use for D&D. So like teeth, face paint, ears, that sort of thing. Summer, you read my blog post yesterday. It was good. Oh, good. Glad you enjoyed it. Okay, everything's loading. Just navigate my way. You seem to have lost a couple of followers since this morning. Oh well. Okay, so the final results are... In last place, we have second sighting Gonson with just 3 votes. In joint third place. We have Super Metroid and Neo: The World Ends With You with 4 votes. And on Wednesday, I'll be starting Resident Evil Remake. Yeah, to be fair, I'm sure a few followers were just bots or something. Yep, I hope you enjoy 4E, Andres. Well, you too, Nick. Summer, Resident Evil Remake. Is that when you make cheese in Resident Evil? Well, anyway, he's around to he's around to raid. Oh, Nettie's alive. Invisible girl streaming art. Okay, there's quite a few people online right now. Okay, we got Invisible Girl streaming art. Nettie streaming the Red Strings Club. Nailus. Spooky, scary sandwiches. If Barry doesn't open the door. B-Boy Gage. And no one I really know that well. Also, I really know that well, so guess I'll just roll a d6. Once to 2, I'll raid Invisible Girl. 3 to 4, I'll raid Nettie. 5 or 6, I'll raid B-Boy Gage. Kiara, you didn't know Invisible Girl was streaming? Yep, you know what? I don't think I've actually read Invisible Girl for a while, so I'll make an executive decision and raid her. So yep, as I said, this Wednesday I'll probably be starting Resident Evil Remake, so drop by for that. I don't know, I might get a Jill cap or something. I don't plan on doing any cosplaying. Is it Daltan? No, wait, it's not Daltan this week. It's Daltan the week after. But this Friday is D&D. Yep, see you Wednesday, Summer. So, yep, no Daltan this Thursday, but there is D&D this Friday. Summer, you're sad you had to miss Blades in the Dark. Yeah, it's kind of a shame not to have you. I really enjoyed running that session. I'd had the idea for sort of like a Rashomon-style session rattling around my head for a while. But it definitely went a lot better than I expected. But, yep. I'll hopefully see you all on Wednesday for more. Well, not more. I'll hopefully see you on Wednesday for Resident Evil, the game I was literally too afraid to play as a child. And when I say child, I mean teenager. And when I say teenager, I mean literally right up into my 20s. I just had like a childhood phobia of zombies. Oh, you might miss it, Nilis, because you've got a family trip. Sorry to hear that. Well, I hope you have fun on your family trip. But happy trails anyway. Oh, the raid's about to go through, so see you all. Bye. Hope to see you on Wednesday. Thanks for watching.